Here's the guy the agency wants gone, like yesterday. President Salvador Mendoza. Totally in bed with the Montano drug cartel and backed by a well-armed military and police. We found just the guy to make life a little difficult for El Presidente.
Why am I not surprised?
Meet your new best friend, Jose Caramicas, the rebel leader. El Presidente's got him in prison on this very island. He's being held at the old Spanish fort of El Grande, not far from here. Convenient, huh?
Get to the fort, take out the guards, free Caramicas, and you'll be one of the gang. A real hombre. You better get moving. Oh, and Rico, if anything goes south, remember.
You don't know me.
Exactly. But you're used to that, huh? Now, get what you need from Kane and Vamoose.
You guys brought your earplugs.
Sometimes I just lose it.
You bastards! Slap me around some more, you damn cowards! You can even kill me. Look how scared you don't make me, you pigs! Chill, my friend. I'm here to free you. Hurry! You have made one very powerful friend today. We will do some great things together, eh? Viva la revolución! Vámonos! Guess I just have a self-control problem. Soon, all of my people will drink from this cup. Meet me later at the guerrilla camp. Here's a message for your pals back home. Stay there. Sometimes I just lose it.
Lock and load!
Careful, you're gonna kill somebody.
My brother, you are free!
Thanks to this hombre, Esperanza. He is one of us now. A freedom fighter against El Presidente.
You got it, amigos.
Jose, we must move now. The troops!
Sí. I must vanish for a while. We'll meet again soon.
Yeah.